is up, everybody? It is Muzzle 4-3 by myself. But really, guys, I'm not by myself today. Just me on Formsicle Gamers. What's up? Today we're going to be doing the, we were supposed to be doing this, but then we did this. You got me? Good. Okay, so, we're doing GTA, and we were going to choose from GTA or prisons. So, I chose GTA because I couldn't really find a good prison server. I'm still looking. Don't worry, it's not like we're going to let go of that, but we might do a switch between them. I know I was acting stupid at the start, you know, but forget about that. Let's get serious now. We are on, I'm pretty sure the IP is like, what? Let's check. Oop, wrong button. Oop, did I take a screenshot? Rip. Tab? It's, I'm not sure actually. Oh yeah, play.mcgta.net. I'll put that in the description also. But we are on, the server has a dope looking texture pack. Like, look at that. I actually really like this. Dope looking texture pack. So, right now, we are on by myself. We're just going to see how it goes. We're on GTA Server 3. Right now, I just want to see how it goes. Get to know the server a little bit. Because this is also my first time playing on the server. So, hope you guys enjoy. I'm going to try and be least cringy as possible in this video. But, before we start, let's see. I want to see some comments about if you guys want any other servers in this. Like, if you have any other thing else. Right now, this is what I kind of like because the texture pack is cool. The concept's cool. They have a lot of cool stuff about it, too. So, that tell me what you guys want. Maybe tomorrow, is if there's, like, a vote thing, maybe tomorrow I'll do, like, a vote crate opening and then try and survive. Maybe do a 1v1 with Ethan or something. Or Aiden or Andrew, whoever's on. But this is going to be a quick video, maybe 10-15 minutes. Of just, I'm going to show you guys the server a little, get to know the server myself, see how it works and stuff, just do some exploring, maybe get a kill or two, or maybe die a time or two. So, let's get going. So, first off, let's look through the spawn. What's over here? Housing. We don't need to do housing. That's crates. Yeah, it says housing. Police department, we do not need to go in there either. What's this say? Bank. Oh, I don't get how I couldn't read that. I was actually really looking for the bank right now because I do want to e-chest that and banker. Why is it an Alex skin? What? What? Okay. Buy currency. Okay. I'm going to buy two of those. Okay. I'm out of money. So just so if I die, I don't lose any of my money. But other than that, that's the bank. Is there anything else? Wow, this is a big map. Big map, I really like it. XP room, there's a agent office, odd currency, we'll find out what that is. Actually, I think I know, whatever, we'll find out. Ooh, there's the ranks and stuff over here. What else? Anything else on this side? Just the ranks, and then, yeah, nothing pretty much else. Pretty cool. I really like the build. Wait, why is my texture, where's my render so low? Okay, I don't know. Maybe because when we were doing the comeback video, I was posting and stuff and editing at the same time, so I was lagging a little. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, so police station, I think we already saw it. Yep. Let's see over here. What's this? Vehicle shop. Nice. Auction house. That's cool. I think we could also do such age. Yeah. What the? I want it. 400 bucks. Tier legendary grenade launcher, though. It's a grenade launcher, so I don't know. We'll have to see how easy it is to get money, or if it's really hard to get money. Ooh, there's a gun shop over here. Mickey D's right there. McDonald's. What else? Before we go check anything else, odd store, what the heck? I thought this was the guns. Yeah, guns. Here you could buy guns with gems that you get from killing players out in the war zone. Cool. I like that. What the? Armageddon. Well, I know what that is. Sell it and to buy it. Buy it's 500? Dang, bro. I'm liking it. Gem shop? Oh! I like it. I already like it, bro. I want the ray gun. I want the ray gun. I want the minigun. I want so much stuff. Freeze ray. Dude, this place has so much cool stuff, bro. So much cool stuff. I really like it so far. The crates are here. Housing's there. So I think the only place that we can go now is just check out what this place is. Ooh, there's a casino. Might be some stuff in there. And maybe tomorrow's video. Let's see what this is. Parkour. Nice, nice. And the armory. Yeah, I just want to quickly check the armory also. See what kind of stuff we could get. I just want to kind of explore a little. Blacksmith. Nice gun there, buddy. Ooh. Ooh. What the? Okay. So, let's see what kits do we have. New 5-miss. Kit thug. We don't have that kit. Kit global. Kit free. Global. Do we have global? We have kit free, I bet you. Purchase kits, we don't have that. Kit free. Oh, free crate, nice. That's pretty cool. I might stack up on those every day until next week. I might just stack up on that. Or maybe Wednesday we'll do a video because I'm liking this, guys. But let's just quickly go check here. After this, don't worry, we're not going to end it after. We're just doing spawn. I know in the factions video we did end pretty early, but that was just because I just wanted to see what kind of stuff we could get. I mean, not get, but like I kind of wanted to see the server was about. There was nobody really on, so we couldn't really do anything. What trail GUI spell, mob spell. I don't know what that does. I'll have to figure that out later. Ultra gearbox. Did I just use it on the Ultra Gearbox? I don't even care. 200 bucks, not too bad. I know I could have gotten a bunch of cool stuff, but no. It's fine, it's fine. I don't really care. I just wanted to see what I could get, to be honest. Vote crate. You know what I don't like? I don't like how we can't just see what's in it. Legendary lockbox. Okay, we'll have to find out. There's a bunch of stuff that I don't know. Bear with me, guys. I really haven't been on here before. But we're going to get better at this, guys. Do not worry. We're going to be better. We're going to learn more as we go on. Ooh, I didn't see this drug shop. I think this is like potions. Oh, nice, nice. Pepper chili, med kit, Mountain Dew, and Dragon's Breath. Cool. Nice names, nice names. Except, nice. I like it, I like it. Oh, the server my bad, guys. The server IP is mcgta.net. My bad. I thought it was play.mcg. I don't know. It could be both. I'm just gonna see which one I'm on right now and just put it in the description, so don't, like, say, wow, you got the IP wrong and stuff. I don't really know, to be honest. I forgot. Where's the bank, actually? McDonald's. Where is the bank? Oh, it's here. My bad. You know what? I'm just gonna quit. Yeah. I'm just gonna quickly go over here, put that in there, maybe buy some other guns and stuff. But now, without further ado, you guys have been waiting for it. Let's go into the war zone, see what we could get. Again, I really like this texture pack, so when you log on, it will tell you, would you like to automatically download the resource pack? And I said yes. If you guys want the resource pack, I would say yes, but if you don't want it, you just say no to that. But I would rather have it, in my opinion, because it's really cool. But right now, let's see what we can do. Okay, we're up to the nether portal. Let's see where we are. Ooh, what the? Dang, that actually looks so cool. What is that? I think that it's like flares. Ooh. Rare lockbox? What? Chemical grenade. They're chemical grenades? I don't know, but what did I do? What? Did I just lose my lockbox? Oh, I have a sniper. I have no idea what just happened there. Lil Uzi. Lil Uzi. Nice. I like how it's a flower. Nice. Assault ammo. Is this assault? It's SMG. Is this an assault? Bolt action. Gosh, that's cool. I like it. Dang, there's a lot. Oh, nice. SMG ammo, nice. We could reload our little Uzi. Come over here, check what's going on. Sniper ammo, nice. Shotgun ammo, SMG ammo again. Perfect. I'm gonna go store this probably soon. Another little friend. I'm probably gonna put. Ooh, it stacks. It's so cool. I like that. I really like that. Because now we don't have to worry about stuff. You know what? Time to test. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I like how it just shoots this thing and now just like automatically explodes. That's actually so cool. Another little friend. Are you serious? Oh, that one didn't stack. Oh, probably. Wait, what? I don't even know what is happening. I think when it's stacked, both of the ammo gets used at once. I don't even know, guys. So don't take my advice ever. Oh, reloading? Ooh, I like that. Nice. Guns reloaded. Ooh, destroy. Grenade launcher. Nice, another one. Dang, guys. This is a really good start, in my opinion. Getting a bunch of good guns to go start with. Pretty nice. Ooh, burst action. Nice. Okay, probably shouldn't do that. Let's go over here. Take that off and put that on. I know, you guys were probably yelling in the comments because I wasn't too... Ooh, fuel ammo. Let's see what that does. Use to reload your transportation items. So, ooh, we could get cars in this. I forgot about that. Hopefully the cars have textures, actually. To be honest, that would actually be so cool though, if the cars had textures. Ball of enchanting, maybe we could upgrade our guns, probably. So, we'll see. Another AR-15? Dang, I like it. We're gonna be storing some of these guns in our e-chests later on, so we could have some cool stuff for you guys. Tomorrow, guys, honestly, I don't know. Tell me if you guys want me to go into the more action server, because there's 90 people on that one and like 20 people left when I logged on for this one. So tell me what you guys want me to do, to be honest, because I don't know. I could do whatever, but I'm really, so far I'm getting pretty stacked, but whatever you guys want is what I'll do. So don't think it's I'll get bothered by it. I'm fine with whatever. Because I might even start with Ethan also on that. Wait, one thing. TPA. Oh, I could do it. Message call. Don't accept. Oh, what the? Are these subs? I think they're thugs, right? What the? Here, let's use a little Uzi. What's this gun? The little Uzi? Seven of it. What does it use? Let's test out the sniper. Oh, I like that. Pretty nice. Calling it. Let's go to one more test, guys. 28 more minutes to receive more loot. So they restock in like 28 minutes, I'm guessing. But yeah, it uses SMG ammo. What am I saying? My bad, guys. I could put that in. Reload this gun. Do I have to have an empty inventory slot? Pretty cool. I'm gonna loot this chest, guys. Then I'm probably gonna go to spawn. So there are thugs. That's pretty fun. Oh, of course. The last chest, I get a shuriken. Perfect. Oh, no. I'm not gonna die to you. Nah, stop. Just stop. Ready? No, I was about to have like a super cool thing happen. Okay, you don't mess with me, bro. L. What the heck? No, that's so cool. I like that. Okay, you know what? One more chest. One more chest. And fuel. Put the bottle of enchanting. I really don't really want the end fuel at the moment. Don't need that. And don't need that stuff. Don't need that. Grandpa's gun. Pump action shotgun. Like it. I'm liking it. I'll put that away. Ooh, chain leggings. Taking that right away. Drop that. Get that. Get the grenades back. Get the shells back. Not the shells, but the ammo. Another grandpa's gun. I really want to test that out. Here, I'm just going to take the... No, I'm going to take the potatoes out because... Rabbit stew. Okay, last chest. You know what? I'm just kidding. This is going to be the last chest. Yo, I was pranking you guys again. Don't worry. I'll see you. Oh, last... I didn't say last chest. I said last chest. Okay. So, perfect. Okay, now I'm actually going to end it off, guys. With the chest looting. Let's put away the starter pistol and let's... Put away the pumpkin pie. And another little Uzi. Two little Uzis, boys. Let's go. I love the little Uzis. They're so good. Here, let's test up the chemical grenades. Oof. That's gonna do some damage. Okay, I want it again. No? Okay. Okay, actually, though, let's just check this. Let's see what you get. Okay, guys. Low-key, though, now I'm gonna go slash spawn. I'm gonna chest this stuff up. That was pretty cool. I got some decent amount of stuff. Got a bunch of guns. Tomorrow I want to test out some. Well, not tomorrow, but maybe in next video I'm gonna test it out. Or I might just move to. So comment down below if you want me to go to a bigger server. Maybe get like a gang on, not just like Ethan and everyone, not just Ethan, Aiden, and Andrew, but some other people. You guys could always join. Just tell me if you guys want. But we'll call it Muzz's gang, or the mythical gang, I was going to say the Muzz's gang, but we'll call it the mythical gang. But, right now, let's just find the bank quickly. Yeah, right here. Let's put this stuff away, and I think I'm going to do the outro, to be honest. Well, yeah, guys, tell me in the comment section below, do you guys like the new intros, guys? Because I am liking the new intro. Just put some of that away. Put the shuriken away. I really like that one. Keep one of the grandpa's guns on. Me take one of the little Uzis off, put that there. I'm just gonna dump some more of this stuff. I'll keep the food, not gonna keep that pork chop in there. Gonna keep the little Uzi, and pretty much, guys, let's just quickly eat. Yeah, again, tell me what you guys want. Tell me for what, if you think this series is gonna be cool. I might continue. I'm actually really liking it, and I did get 37 bucks, so that's pretty cool just from a couple of guys. Tell me if you guys want me to continue on this, and tell me if you guys want me to do some live streams also, because Ethan, I know today did a live stream. Today's Saturday, so I know Ethan did a live stream of death something, like it was like Death Road to Canada or something. Tell me if you guys want us to do more of that, because I know Ethan didn't have a mic. I tuned in after a little while I was on my phone. I know, don't worry, we're gonna fix that soon. We're gonna find out why that happened, but don't worry, we're gonna get that fixed in the next live stream. Tell me what you guys want me to live stream. Probably we'll do whatever you guys want on a Wednesday, because it's Wild Wednesday. Tell me if you guys like the schedule, and other than that, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment and like down below, and tell me what you guys want, and please subscribe if you're new. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and always stay tuned for the next one. Also, again, comment down below if you want to join the Mythic Gang. And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.